Patrick was just trying to help.
No. Patrick only sent those flowers so that Rita would think he was a caring father.
Maybe I should stick around. You know, while you two talk, Minnie might need feeding or something.
Won't Patrick be annoyed?
Not if he doesn't know.
In that case, thank you. I'd appreciate the help.
Do you really think Minnie might get taken away from you?
Everybody told me how my life would change for the better when Minnie was born. That there'd suddenly be a whole new person who was totally dependent on me. What they didn't tell me was how scary it is to be a mum.
I feel the same about mine too.
I can't lose her, T. I just want to be a good mum and protect her and tell her every single day how much she's loved. Any luck?
No, it's completely dead. I'm gonna have to go to the garage in case we get any calls.
Oh, I'm just gonna have to go see her, excuse me.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. Was there much stuff on there?
No, you know, just my accounts, customer details, booking system. Maxine needed it if she was gonna work from home. Can't take Minnie to the garage, can she?
Wait. I think I might have an idea.